Thank you. you have one of the boys down there at the park close? We've got some large meetings. Thanks, sir.
They were sitting out there like a blotter or a sponge waiting to suck up this thing they call their own.
We're talking about more than just white kids listening to black music. Talk about the birth of rock and roll.
It's straight on the fire.
As one revolution took hold of America's youth, another soon challenged her conscience. Memphis shared in the nation's struggle for racial justice and equality. But while segregation laws kept blacks and whites apart, music brought them together. As independent studios like Stax and High created a sound that was pure soul.
What you want, what if you got it? And what you need, baby, you got it. All I'm asking for you, that's what I'm going for.
Stax Records encompassed in Memphis, Tennessee, blacks and whites working together in a way that was very refreshing, not just for Memphis, but for the country.
Oh, yeah.
People come in like Al Jackson and Isaac Hayes, a lot of black players. I can't ever remember that color was even thought about.
We were a totally integrated company from bottom to top, top to bottom. And not because it had to be, because it just happened that way.
R-B-S-B-E-C-T, I'm not what it means to me. R-B-S-B-E-C-T.
Also,
and insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let you love what I thought it was fine. You came along and moved my heart into you. I changed my mind.
You come. Is there anybody in here riding the shuttle bus, the Sun Studio bus? Thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
It's here in here.
Are we riding
the bus? Is here now.
To.
That's a picture of your finger.
You can sit there. I don't care. I don't know who wrote that, but it was me.
You run along, Sonny, before I muss up your hair.
No, I need a while.
Right, say they're gonna set my soul, set my soul on fire.
Thank you, partner.
nice.